There's one going. Oh, there's one.
Hugo's coming in. I'll let you take fantastic Hugo, because somehow I've assigned you to the English. Hey, Steven.
Hi. We need to roll around in dirt a few times.
Don't.
We figured
it out. Good job.
All right.
Are you going to stay there? Watch
that, will
you?
Suck yeah. No, he's like, oh, thank you. Can't be coming out of an hour. Our cue number five.
Perfect.
Ah. Rutford Barkley.
There we go.
There you go, yeah.
I'm so sorry.
So we're laughing because Hugo just tripped. Theo, our big Bernese mountain dog, just tripped over his own feet and kind of face planted.
He got over it.
Ruby says hello, handsome. I put my baby bag down someplace.
Yes. Get. Let's go. Yeah. Yes. So, well, thank you.
Yes.
Hugo, go get it. Good job. Let's go.
Yes.
Ruby, sit. Sit.
Yes.
Let's go, Ruby.
Yes. Good job,
Berkeley.
Yes.
Let's go.
Yes.
Go get it. Let's go, Ruby.
Hugo.
Let's go, Theo.
Hello. Miss Cassie. Berkeley.
Oh, that is so coordinated.
Theo. Poor Hugo starving. Poor Hugo starving. Hi, Bubba. Stopping, not tripping. Kelsey's like, but I got springs in my feet, so I can do this. her, give Miss Kelsey a little space. She says that was a little much. You know what, my friend? I bet I have the heat turned up too high for you.
You got it all.
All right. You ready?
Okay.
Let's go.
Yes.
Yes.
Too much.
Yes.
Too much, Ruby. Oh, yes. You go too. If you come in here, you go. I'm going to pet you.
Yes. Donut and Rock.
themselves.
Let's go.
Yes. No, we're also him and Hugo, but also, yes, they settled it themselves.
Yes.
Go get it.
You guys have to go up.
Yes.
All right, are we going to go play?
Yes.
Every time we move around, you guys just want to chase.
Yes.
Do this one, right?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, got it. Ruby got it. I know you guys know how to chase. Let's do it. We opened all the gates.
Yes.
We opened all the gates.
Sit.
Ready, guys? For those of you who are watching, check the YouTube channel later, just because we've gotten to do a ton of leash walking. Jordana has been working on weighted doors, weighted thresholds, calling dogs through one at a time by the name, and some crate games. And like today is easy, but the YouTube video later will have some really beautiful leash stuff going on. Sometimes they're perfect. Sometimes they're still working on it, and I'll let that's okay.
Hugo. Barkley. Hugo.
Come, Ruby. Ruby, Ruby. Ruby, Ruby. Ruby, Ruby. Come here.
Ruby, Ruby.
Good job. All right. Okay, so Ruby special treats. Ready? Let's go.
Yes.
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 Oh.
Come on.
Yes.
Yes.
Go get it.
Rocked it today.
You did.
Or no, she's murdering. That's okay. And that kind of helps, you don't have the same number of having one have actual power.
Sure, please, in your turn.
And the best. Okay, so, no, sir, no, thank you.
Oh, yes, thank you. Oh, you're just such a boy. You're maybe such a boy. I don't think the girls want that much attention from you. I think you do a good job. So, reinforce your needs. Attention, food, toys, play with other dogs, play with the people. Jordan and I go some do some recalls where we're going to reinforce them. Get some recalls of other food, toys, or treats. Kelsey grabbed the PVC pipe right now.
You have a great retreat with this girl and her PVC pipe.
She's also playing a really cute game with you. She's kind of showing everybody.
That's a cute game to play with her, Theo.
She likes it better when we play keep away. We also did some self-monitoring really great today, right? It all toned down when, you know, when they need it, right? They just kind of go and check something else out. I think I've seen all of them grab a toy and play with it by themselves for a little bit. Super great self-regulation.
That's a great job.
I'm not saying they were perfect, but I'm saying this was a nice training day. Jordana's working in the corner, and one of the things I like that she's got going right now is she stopped having to physically feed some barking on the crate. She is opting, of course, I put the camera on the way too far. She is working on making sure that he understands just the verbal cue.
Yes.
For going into the
crate. Yeah. Theo, thank you.
Good job,
boy.
Good job.
That was good. You
only got a pink key
accent. No! I got it.
Hey, Luis. Here's the movie. You want to ever go home? You stay with us forever. You stay with us forever, right?
Oh, my gosh. Who peed?
Oh, give us 30 seconds.
You guys can come in.
No problem. You can totally say there are.
Don't worry about Theo.
Talk to Jake.
But
you can get a gallop. You can do it. Oh no, did I hear you coming up the thing? Did you hear me? I'm sorry. I'm so old.
Oh my god, Jake.
Oh, what is it, Kelsey? You can't run out yet, though. Not trying to go just yet. How much can I get you to?
You want me to let it?
Yeah.
Will you get the cameras when you have
to? Absolutely. They're all perfect. You can have them back now. They're like perfect today. Crazy how good they were.
Didn't realize you got them.